I enjoyed it very much, and not only the Beethoven fourth piano concerto which I played, but also the Pictures at an Exhibition, which was the first time I heard it live, so it'll be memorable for me. The room is great. This year I'm very happy it wasn't as hot as it was in the previous years. We had great weather and it makes all the difference when you're on stage, so it's amazing how many memories I already have from the Kursaal in Wiesbaden. It's great to be here and great to play here.